coverage of the 1993 U.S. Olympic Festival on TNT.
Veterans, medalists in our national championships, leaders at the end of the technical program on the ice now, Karen Courtland and Todd Reynolds.
And I would say at this time, they are preparing for this competition to gear up for what might be a position on the Olympic team later next year.
And Peter's not saying that idly. They have a real shot at making the team.
Absolutely. Split triple twist. Great! They've got to keep it together though, because right now a very difficult throw, triple loop, little touchdown on the landing, but not bad. Very strong start.
Dodd is strong and outweighs Karen by 90 pounds. He weighs 190, she only 100.
And you can see the advantage that has by lifts like that.
You never know, but it looks as though you can paint this performance a shade of gold.
Quite possibly. Set of side-by-side double axles. Now here's the pair double axle. Okay, very well done. Problem on these spins, that is, they are not spinning together. Finish up with a backward death spiral. Good for them, Jim. They really turned it in. Good job. The largest
largest crowd in the history of figure skating competition. 25,691, many of them giving a standing ovation to the best pairs performance we've seen in 2 days. Karen Cortland and Todd Reynolds.
Unquestionably the best pair performance. What we saw was a lot of experience and a lot of technical difficulty in those incredible throws that they had. She's about 4 feet off the ice when he throws her, and she had the strength to land those throws without any problem.
Now you know why Peter indicated they have a real shot at an Olympic berth for Norway next year.
Now check out the height on this split triple twist. Look where her blades are. They're almost up around his head. Look how high that is. And a very controlled landing. Exquisite.
Look at the scores, and I'll give them to you in a moment.
Fantastic scores, but now there's, look at the height on this and the control on the landing. She wasn't going to miss that. They've got scores ranging from 5'6 to 5'7. The judges are all in line.
Only one's gotten them that high before, possibly a bit higher, was the impeccable performance of Michelle Kwan in the ladies' singles. This obviously puts them number one in the ranking here. Composition and style, 5'7", 5'6", 5'7", a bunch of 5'7s, and Karen Cortland and Todd Reynolds look as though they have won the